I went to a jail full sitting, you know what I mean? And one of the other boys went there as well. I was in there for 3 years. And I met Ronnie O'Sullivan in there. He came. And,
that's the snooker player.
Aye, snooker player's there. And he came and everybody was all talking to him. And we were just sitting in ourselves. And he came up, chapped the door, and he says, "Heard you's of the Scottish boys." And me and my pal went, "That's right." And he went, "My man's Scottish." And I kind of went, "I ain't born." And I went, "But do you know where he is?" And he went, "Canteen, Easterhouse." And I went, "Fuck, let me tell the truth." So he went like, he says, "Look," he says, "after the 5 and 6 dub up," he says, "I'll come up and I'll put you on the phone to my ma." And he walked out the door and they went, "And by the way, she's got a better accent than you used to. And she's stayed in Hackney for 50 years. And I says, "Aye, bollocks." So he did come up and he was on the phone to his wee man. He shouted me out. He went, "Here's Ian, want to talk to you, boy from Glasgow." And she went, I went like, "How you doing, Mr. Sam?" She went, "How you doing, son?" Mm-hmm. Her accent was better than mine. Mm-hmm. And Ronnie stood like that, smiling her, you know what I mean? So we became great pals, you know what I mean?
And some story, because his old mum was in for murder.
Aye, aye. And thing me, his boy used to come and, his boy was only 16 at the time. Did Ronnie used to come up and see him? He used to come up, and when Ronnie just got to jail in 92, he'd won the UK Open at 16, and he came up to the jail. Ronnie used to take young Ronnie run all the clubs. When he was 10, he was beating people at 21, so he kind of a thing with his career, you know what I mean? And he missed out on it. And
again, that's the life, the violence, the crime, and miss out on these things that.
But Ronnie was stitched up. He was in a private members club, and these two black guys were cheeky to a woman, and he just went there and says, "Look," says, "leave it out with him," says, "who the fuck are you talking to?" And banged, and two of them were stabbed, one died, and Ronnie was only 37. He was a good businessman. He was a rag to riches stories, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. He stayed in Hackney, then I used to say to him, "You've moved to, stayed in Essex," mm-hmm. and I used to slag him, "So you stayed in the birds as a feather," mm-hmm. and but his boy, he done fantastic, you know what I mean?